Loyd House being situated at the eastern end of the campus benefits from its close proximity to tennis centre, music school, gym. In many ways, I think we've got an ideal location here. My key responsibility is that the house is a safe, welcoming environment for the boys to hopefully flourish in whatever aspect of school life they want to look into.
Our housemaster is kind of open at any sort of hour of free time. You're like, you can always walk in through the door and ask them a question if you need help with prep or personal life or anything.
We have 54 boys in the house, and we have a diverse range of personalities and characters.
There are no groups. We are not just a sporty house. We are not a music house. We have boys that do those things and they do them well and they're well supported. But essentially, you know, you can come into Loyd House and be as good as you want to be in anything that you want to go into.
Loyd House is known throughout the school for having a very good sort of inter-year group relationship, and because of that, the general atmosphere around the house is fantastic.
We have a great openness, and I think boys respond brilliantly to that in terms of their relationships that they form with other year groups.
The rooms vary in size depending on sort of your superiority in the house. From GCSE year, so fifth form, there is sort of, you get your own room with your own privacy.
It's a home for the boys, it's not a hotel, it's not a place which is just a sort of stopping off point. Mandy, who is the matron, is brilliant. My eyes and ears on the ground during the day and at night.
I live in the middle of the house and my office is downstairs, so I see a lot of the boys on a daily basis.
Sometimes I'm a bit down about, you know, stress of work, and I can always go speak to her and she always just tell me that everything's okay, which I sort of need some reassurance.
And it's Mandy and her team who will just point that out, so it's not me leading on my own and dealing with all situations.
Also, we have a team of tutors, one of which is in every evening helping to look after the boys.
And so on a weekly basis, the boys know their tutors and the house tutors as well as any other members of staff in school. And they love having them around because each one brings a slightly different feel and aspect to the house.
One of the things I have learnt about boys, one of the major things, is food. They love food. And so we have a tuck shop that runs every evening for about half an hour, and it's full of goodies and they love it.
I mean, for us, there are lots of house events that go on all year round. The music concert, which we do with Stephen's house, one of the girls' houses, is always a fun night where musicians, sort of people who like their English, can show off poems, sort of artwork and a wide range of things.
We've got our own private stone football pitch. We use that a lot in our activity time. We've also got a separated TV room for the whole house.
So it's a very close-knit community, got quite a family atmosphere in a way that is kind of just feels nice, and everyone knows what everyone else is doing. Everyone is feels happy to talk to each other.
You know, I'd hope people would look at a Loyd House boy and say, there's somebody who gets involved. He gets stuck in and he offers so much to the school environment.